Chinese smartphone maker Vivo on Thursday launched a new smartphone, V11 Pro, with the in-display fingerprint technology, face unlock feature, and a curved 3D body at ₹25,990. The smartphone features a 6.4-inch Super AMOLED Halo Full View display. Powered by the Snapdragon 660 AIE processor, fueled by 6GB RAM and 64GB expandable internal storage. Launched by actor Aamir Khan, who is the brand ambassador of Vivo India, the device runs Vivo's own FunTouch operating system, 4.5 based on Android 8.1 Oreo. V11 Pro features a 12-megapixel plus 5-megapixel dual rear camera combination and a 25-megapixel selfie camera with dual-pixel autofocus technology. The cameras have additional artificial intelligence feature like face modeling, portrait framing, and self-lighting. The handset sports Vivo's AI assistant, Jovi, Google Lens, and Google Assistant. The smartphone would be available for pre-order across all offline channels, including Vivo's e-store, from September 6th in two colors, Dazzling Gold and Starry Night. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.